Can a hot nigga talk his shit on this or nah? Need no man. I told y'all I'm hungry for success, but y'all don't hear me though. Heard that I'm getting blackballed because they fear me though. That's why I keep a small circle like a Cheerio. Fuck around, have you ducking shells like Mario.
So, day one, aka Day Day, aka Laquan Tashawn, Daquan, Day Day. You feel me? Giveaways is coming soon. Stay tuned. Hold up. Wait for your boy. Alright, so yeah. The topic I'm going to be doing today is celebrities complaining about the life that they have. Because if they got the life that they have, they could be living like us. Like, not saying we living bad or not saying who viewing is doing bad. But I'm sure it's been a celebrity that you've seen maybe and they like, oh, I don't want to live this life. But it kills me when they say stuff like celebrities saying something stupid like, I want to kill myself.
Oh, hell no! Whoa, I know they ain't complaining about that. Hold up. I'm in the cab right now, but I had to put my two cents in, you feel me?
Oh, and repost this too, if you feel. You know, get me up there. I'm trying to get on the road to subscribers, you feel me? So, here we are. Here we talking big facts, you feel me? Big facts. I don't know where it's going to be. Right here, right there, right there. Here somewhere, but big facts, that's what we talking. And we in the studio today with it, baby. We live, we in the studio with it. This is where y'all gonna see my videos. We in the stew with it. This is my stew right here. It's the studio room. But anyway, topic on big facts is celebrities complaining. Oh, I can't go to the store. I just wish I had a real normal life. I wish I could just be normal. You guys don't understand. Hold up. Hold up. I can help you. I can help you. I can get you there. I can get you there. I promise you.
They bugging out. They don't know what they missing. We can help them for real. They're tired of being famous. What?
What you need? What you need? What you want to decrease the fame? I got you. We can get that done. No problem. You want to walk to the store on a regular? I got you. Don't worry about that. Hold up. Hold up. Look. This is how we gonna do this. We gonna go to a store, and then when people normally see your face, they gonna be like, oh, that ain't nobody but blase, blase, blah. Boom. Okay, cool. Go to that store every day. You ain't gonna need security, no nothing. Trust me. If y'all need somebody to decrease your fame, I got you. Don't worry about that. I guarantee I got you. No cap, no nothing. I got you. You over here talking about, oh, I can't even go in the hood. If you want to go in the hood, go in this car right here.
All right.
If, matter of fact, if you want to go to the hood, don't wear no hoodie. That's going to be too hot. Go to the hood in this. Don't pull up to the hood. Like, celebrities do the stupidest thing sometimes. Sometimes y'all pull up in a Lamborghini. Oh, I just wanted to see my moms, my cousin, the family, the hood. Why did you pull up in a Lambo, bro? Why did you pull up in a Maybach? Why did you pull up in a Rolls Royce? What was you thinking? You niggas, we don't see Rolls Royces every day in the hood. Well, you do. But then again, you want to think, oh, who that? That's the homie. He's scamming. He doing big time money. He doing this. So, no, come on, no. They're going to be like, if somebody see a Rolls Royce or a drop top BMW, they're going to be like, oh, who at prom? That's my mans? Woo, woo. That's shorty from the block? Woo, woo. She grew up? Woo, woo. They not, come on, bro. They're going to be looking for something. You drawing attention to yourself. Who want to be normal? Get the... And boom, bro. Like, you good. Now... Don't, you feel me? If this happened across a celebrity eye, because I'm real low right now. If this happened across a celebrity eye, I understand. I'm going to do another video talking about how people be on celebrities tally knackle, something crazy. Like, A celebrity can't even go in a bar and drink Corona. Oh, celebrity .. was drinking a Corona. It's a cheap beer. Let them chill, bro. Y'all gotta let them chill. Y'all gotta let them do them. Now, that's a whole nother story, but as of them wishing they could have the low-class life, like, you, all right, let's say, like, I'm gonna give you examples. Say you a basketball player. What you in the gym for? What you grinding for 24/7? On your days off, what you grinding for? To be great? No, you're doing it for the bag. If you a rapper, what you doing these freestyles for? What you writing for? You doing it for the bag. So you will not have to live that life that you talking about you don't want to live. What is all this practice for? You doing it so you will not have to live that life. I don't want to hear all that. Now listen, look, if you're a celebrity, you can trade lives with me, bro. Like, let me know it's easy. You can hop up in my job. They're going to love to have you. You're going to bring people, you feel me? If it's any celebrities, tell them hit me up right now. I got you there. They will definitely hire you at my job. I'll put the word in. You good bread, bro. You good bread, sis. Whatever you want to be, you good bread. I got you. You can come to my job. You could be a normal life living dude, female, whatever. Look. Look, I got my key right here. Y'all can take my car right now. Y'all can take the Honda Accord. I'm going to still get another Honda Accord, but y'all can take the Honda Accord. Like, let me know. Let me know. Y'all can have life, you feel me? Oh, I just want to live. Look, if y'all want to live normally, get what you want done, save a little something, and just be like, I'm out the game. Don't continue, man, and talk about, oh, I don't like this life. It's stressful. I got to do this, that, and the third. Well, if you don't want to, just stop. Right then and there, just stop. If you're a celebrity, don't go in the club throwing thousands. If you're a celebrity, bro, and you want to live low class, do not do the things out the average. Oh, I can't go to a basic movie with my family.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Y'all the type that be renting the whole theater out, renting the whole park out. Oh, Six Flags closed today. Why? Next thing you know, you see on the Shade Room, oh, this, that, and the third done renting the whole park out. Don't do that. Just walk in the park. You going to get a little crowd for a good 30 minutes to an hour, and everybody going to be off you. They going to be like, all right, that's just homie or shorty. We done seen, we done took our pictures. We good. They not going to be on you. Man, y'all celebrities be gassing it, man. Y'all be gassing it. And you know this, man. So, come on, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. You want to kill yourself because you got all this money? You went on all these vacations. You feel you seen the world. Like, bro, you ever had to eat oodles and noodles straight for a whole week? That's the struggle. That's kill yourself vibes. Bugging out. You ever had to eat dry ramen noodles, even though I prefer it that way?
Hold up! Hold up!
What?
Hold up! No!
That struggle vibe. Stop playing. You know it's people who eat once every 2 days? And you talking about, I want to live a normal life. Y'all over here eating shrimps and lobsters talking about, I would have killed myself. What? Go on. Get out of here, man. You talking some nonsense for real. Like, I understand y'all got to work, but y'all don't have to work for somebody. You feel me? Like, you can work. And it's all your profit. You working for yourself. You working to profit yourself. You are working for somebody, but it's benefiting you more in the long run. You making more money than these studio producers and whatever through the long run. So hold it. They talking about, oh, we're raising the minimum wage. You know what goes up with that? Rent too. You bug it out. For real. Like, everything raised. It's a gamble. It's a street game. You feel me? They hustling. You want to live a normal life? You want to get robbed? You want to come to the hood and get robbed? You worried about walking outside every day and having your security. But the normal life of a normal person got to walk outside and be street smart, watching their back. Because you could get hit in the crossfire. You could get mistaken for another person's identity. You could just look right. You could just look, oh, him or her look like she got money on him. Run down. Oh, I want his girl. Run down. Known people don't have security. You got that. You got the bag. Stop complaining, man. At the end of the day, I'm going to just say that. I ain't going to make the video too long, man. I'm going to just say, the celebrities, stop complaining. Like, comment, subscribe. Get me up there, man. I got big plans for y'all, man. I'm coming real soon, man. Real soon, man. And you know this, man.
Diamonds in my chain go. Okay. Every 20 minutes change clothes. I had a meal before the label. Just as long as they know. Money made me do it. I said rest in peace to Bayroll.